The Steel City Toolworks 6-inch bench jointer basic setup. Carefully open the carter. Remove the manual and fence, along with the other accessories. And make sure the first bag contains the torque wrench, along with the 2.5mm and 4mm hex wrenches, and, as well, the switch key. Next, check you've got the tilt lock lever, its flat washer and nut, along with the 4 Allen screws for the fence bracket. Then remove your jointer from its box. Take out the fence sliding bracket, the fence bracket, and the push blocks. You'll find the dust port and the cutterhead guard tucked under the granite table. Attach the fence bracket with the 4mm Allen screws. You can also use the Torx wrench for this. Grab the fence sliding bracket. Gently ease the fence onto the nuts and slide it through into position. Tighten the screws. You're now ready to attach the fence sliding bracket to the fence bracket. Get the tilt lock lever and nut. Tighten it in position with the convex side of the nut against the bracket. Make sure it slides freely, and then mount the cutterhead guard on the screws. Tighten them up, and once again, check it all freely moves. Attach the dust port, but only if you plan to use a dust collector. Check to see that your switch key fits. And that's the bench jointer basic setup complete.